whom I have crushed yet again. Kind of annoying. Third person. Oh, let's turn the music on. Here we go. There'll be some music. Here we go. Display. So, I is back again. Okay guys, just had the devs from the Portal Knights comment on my stream. That's pretty cool. Well, on my Twitch anyway. Sorry, not Twitch, Twitter. So that's pretty sweet. Appreciate that, man. Awesome. So just let them know that I started a fresh game. And all that jazz. So I'm going to go back on top of the house over here. And fix the house. Sure, there you go. So every time I fix the house, it seems to crash. Let's see if we can actually finish the house without it crashing. There we go. Finish the house. All it needs is a little flag. We're good. Lovely. Sounds like that, looks like that. There we go. Completed the house. Fantastic. Except for I need a door, obviously. So we will be sorting that issue very, very shortly. I need to go to the dungeon. Before I do that, sharpen up the weapons. And we're going to go in the dungeon. Let my little plants here grow. Get rid of these boxes because I don't need them anymore. There we go. Lovely. Oh, that wood. Fantastic. Fantastic on that. Just enough. I'll just plant this one over here somewhere. Yeah, okay, good stuff. To build a box, I need copper, didn't I? So, we are going to go over to the dungeon area over here. This is part of the quest. Oh, you want some? You want some of these? Do you have any idea who I am? I am Mink. The archer. Yeah, good stuff. So I'm gonna go over here. I will be stealing some of the stuff from here as well. Let's just see. That's very true. I can see my house from here. Get it? So I'm gonna go down to the bottom of the dungeon here. I will be taking that. And they will be taking that one as well. Because I like it a lot. Keep this one here because got a big guy in here. Yeah, that's right. You died, fool. Remember, break the vases because or the vases, I should say, because they contain money and other things like sharpened stones. But you really want to collect the gold. Because they're bringing vendors and stuff like that to the game, so. Lovely. Oh shit! Yeah, don't do that. That was a big mistake. I didn't realize. Oh, what a noob mistake I just did there. I just lost all my gold. Yeah, watch out for the epic fall. It's a bit silly, isn't it? Gonna have to go back in there again and not fall down the hole. Like a noob. Also, I have got some berries on me, right? So we shall stick them there, stick it in there, stick it in there. What else have we got? Let's go with berries. Gives you health, as you can see. Also, there's a loading time, as you can see too. So I'll let that load. Give me some berries. Same as from using my potion. I don't want to use my potions, you see. Alright. Don't fall down there again. And I will take the treasure. But first, I'm gonna save the little rat. Gotta save the rat. So, got the green rat there now. Save the little rat. Come here, la la la. Collect all the money that I lost. Like an idiot. Yeah, I'm not falling for the old hole trick. Didn't think that was gonna work. Sneaky little blighters. Oh, nice. I got ruby flame, healing potions, coin, and blue stone shard. So that's awesome. So I'm gonna steal these torches, because you always need torches. If you really wanted to, you could literally dismantle this entire cave system. But that would take too long. But we will be taking these doors. And I'll take these torches as well. Trick is to gather as much resources as you can for yourself. And stuff like that. So, let's close it. Take this door. And this. Okay, I'm going to equip the rat. So, we've got these stairs here. So, we've pretty much done all the tasks that needed to be done, except for the didgeridoo thing. What you call it? Put the blue stone in the portal, which we will do right now. Okay, let's chop down these trees. There's too many trees here for me. May not like it, the trees. So cut these all the way, clear the portal area. Destruction is in my nature. Get those berries. Oh, you wanna fight, huh? Wanna fight, Humber? Yeah, that worked. You had to drop all your shit down here, huh? Must kill tree. Oh, mushroom. Okay, let's lower this down a little bit for us so we can actually climb up here instead of having to jump all the time. There we go. Mud. Put that down on the door here. Uh-huh. So we've got some stairs here. Gonna have to put this here. Since we did that, we're gonna have to power up. Oh yeah. Step through the portal. Tie up loose ends before I leave. Everything's done, so we can go through the portal. Depart. So we are in the desert now, with bad guys. See the people try to get away. Try to run away. Oh nice, give me some copper ore. So I know we find copper ore in here, so let's get digging. I love copper ore. I love copper ore. Don't dig yourself too deep here. He looks kind of angry looking.
Hello. Number one, Kairo Yari. Similami tea like. Hello.
Good for you. She's into these, isn't it? sapling. Nice. Nice. Let's find some more tunes. Let's go underneath this one. Let's go copper plate. Gather some more copper here. Excuse me. He had no chance. Oh, okay, I found. Nice. Mighty mana potion. Nice. Quite a good find, eh? Let's go back upstairs where we were. I think we're done here, I think. Uh-oh, big flaming guy there. Right, let me see. Don't want to be going there because that guy's up there. He'll kick my ass. So. This copper here. Level my ass up. Oh yeah. I am now a level 4. Check me out. I like this, you gotta find the portal. So I need to make a compass. I can't remember how to make one. Let's make a little mud hut here, people. This is what I like about the game, is that you can craft on the fly. You know what I mean? It's not like... you can't do anything, you know what I mean? Ah. That's three back. Extend this one more. Extend it to here. That's enough torches, I think. Quick little base, guys, if that's what you want. So nothing can really get in. Craft. Stick it to the wall. Bit weird. This place has much stone. Don't think it does. Need some stone. It's probably good to have a little base on pretty much every single map, really. But probably not gonna do that though, because that takes up too much resources. Some stone. Excuse me. Stuff there, so God, really? Red carpet proc. Landing pad. Start building these here. that's what that does. That's interesting. Here's that's almost done. Nice. So guys. Oh, here comes the bad guys. Okay, I have a dumb train. Good. Okay, let's go. Sorry guys. Alright. Let's get going. There's no escape for you, you ugly little goblin. Turtles are the hard ones to kill, but they give me the emerald, which I need. Okay, I know I can get to the next stage. That's my base. Base was there, right? Oh, it's over there somewhere. station. This place hold. Moth shell, swing blossom, and venom maggot, orange slime, cotton, push, cotton mushroom, coal. This is what I need coal. Should really say this is home. I can use bed as a storage place, that's pretty cool. Bookshelf. I think they would have held a lot of stuff for the day. It's pretty handy. I'm robbing this place. I think everything. good loot down here. Take the stutter run block because I need that. matches as I can, I think. Because make mining a whole lot easier. You know what that means, people. Oh yeah, you know what it means, don't you? It means this. It's over 9,000. Yeah. Oh nice, we got some more of this rune stuff here. A lot of it. Oh man, I've got to mine all this. Gonna be here for a while. The furniture store. It's all mine. So I got 70 out of this. See if we can get 100, then I'll be happy with that. Well, do I get 100 of this and then leave this bit, go back to the base and see what I need for those special runes to keep enemies away from my base. Got 100, I'm happy with. So gonna steal the doors. sweet. Oh, cool. Good stuff. Take this stuff in there. Oh, what else comes with it? We've got a gather for instance as well. That's a particular thing. Well guys, I have had fun tonight. It's been a while since I played the game. I've actually enjoyed it. So thank you all for joining me today. I appreciate it. Thank you. And hopefully you guys have a good night. And remember, people, always power up, baby. It's over 9,000. In fact, I'm gonna do that game because I like it so much. Well, guys, good night. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. I know it was a bit boring. I was just sort of messing around and seeing what sort of changed. I'm quite impressed, actually. They've done a lot better than what they've done. It feels like the graphics have been improved slightly as well for the costumes. So I'm just waiting out for the rest of the stuff that they want to bring into the game, hopefully soon. So thanks very much for joining me, guys. Appreciate it, and peace out.